I always try to start off with smart jokes just because, like, often in my life people assume that I'm like a dumb guy. Because I, you know, look like this. Someone once told me that I look like I get my foot stuck in a lot of buckets. Oh, fuck you guys. Fuck you guys so much, dude. It's genuinely my dream in life is to tell that joke to a crowd and they all look at me and they go, oh, I don't see that at all. But you guys... That hurts my feelings. I kind of look like a father and his son had a kid. This is for all of you. Fuck you guys.